for that to be a big component for the Panthers.
Barkov's line begins, and Adam Lowry, the newly named Jets captain, the third-line center, will match up with him. Rodriguez sends one right through the slot. Dmitry Kulikov and Nico Mikula pair for the Panthers. Played well on Thursday night. Kulikov returning here to Winnipeg. He's been three seasons playing for Paul Maurice. Now Panthers coach, Kulikov with a good stick. Kulikov got a little shaken up on that play. Stays on the ice. Breaking in, Scheifele, and he scores! Off the rush, the Jets lead it 1-0.
His defense got caught too wide. There's the quick pass, and right down the middle, and over the glove is Sergei Bobrovsky. Mark Scheifele, one of the young superstars in the National Hockey League. And he is...
Winnipeg, the advantage here in the first in the faceoff circle at 65%. And on the penalty kill, they're big. Tkachuk down the wing. Centers, has Rodriguez in front. Scores! Sam Reinhart taps it in. And we are tied at one, the first Panther goal of the new season.
Yeah, and it comes on the power play on their second opportunity. Depth passing, look at how the Panthers come up. Barkov, he'll give it to Tkachuk. There you go. Then you got all the Winnipeg Jets' eyes on Tkachuk. He gets it back to the high slot. The shot from Rodriguez and perfectly timed and tipped from Reinhart in the perfect position.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. That's why the Panthers gave a multi-year deal. You can see the talent. You can see the ability and the comfortability to play with top players. For Evan Rodriguez. Chance the other way. The Jets answer back. Just 10 seconds later.
Scored on their opening game on Thursday, and now you've got another one. Look at, they get in behind and beat the Panthers to the puck right out in front of the one-timer.
But it's picked up by Alafala, put out in front. Pion keeps in at the line. Shot here, knocked out in front. Big battle. Iafalo and Mikula really going at it in front of that Panther net. Appleton on the loose puck. Mikula now against Lowry. Kulikov there to help. And Anton Lundell will get it out of the zone.
Yeah, the Jets are taking over a little bit of play here now with their forechecking, preventing the Panthers a smooth exit out of their own zone.
Tapari. Bodies go down in front. He tried to jam it home, and then they do score. Morgan Barron gives Winnipeg the lead, 3-2.
Here's the fence. Here's the breakout. In deep. And then Josh Mahura lost his edge, and that gave the puck possession. Watch right out in front. The shot right on, and the rebound. Nobody picked up. Barron, and he flips it past Sergei Bobrovsky. And again,
Niederreiter picks it up behind the net. Ekman Larson dropped his stick. Here's Perfetti centering. DeMello with a chance, and he scores. That's three straight for Winnipeg.
Again, the Panthers are getting victimized in behind their own goal line. Once they get control, there, you see the... Reverse that puck. It's going to come down low. They find a defenseman. And just one-on-one beats Sergei Bobrovsky.
Sandberg goes glass, gets it to center. Puck free there. Goes to read it. Oh, he got knocked down on the ice. That's a penalty on Sandberg. Panthers didn't like that. Mahura gets in there. Tkachuk goes after Sandberg. Luckily, Etu's okay. Now two Jets are on Tkachuk. Lowry trying to go at it with him. Linesman in between.
Yeah, Kachuk's got to be careful with that stick. Panthers are going to go on the power play here late in the second period. Don't want to even it up. Stick there, but here was the original call. Lois Drainan trying to dance around the defender, and He draws a call, and that's when Lowry went right after Maher. And then, of course, Tkachuk's always going to get in there as well. And he and Lowry do a little dance. And
Evan Rodriguez thought maybe Paul Maurice would switch some things up. Start the season. Jets hold it in. Vilardi puts it in front. The chance wide from Connor.
That's another situation there where the Jets just throw it right into the slot area.
Oh, Tkachuk and Scheifele going to go. Matthew Tkachuk got a couple of shots in. Scheifele went down. Tkachuk wins that fight, and then Scheifele gave him a slash right in the midsection. They didn't call it. And then the fight. Matthew Tkachuk had had enough. Afterwards, here it is.
Yeah, there's Scheifele on the boards. There's Tkachuk. He puts in a nice hip check. Scheifele just takes exception to that. There's the hack. Now they start talking, and then there's the gloves are off.
Now, good job by the officials getting the penalty. So the Panthers will get a power play out of it. But again, second straight time, Matthew Tkachuk will not be available. Rodriguez moves, cross-ice feed. Tkachuk off his stick, though. Lowry's lost his stick. He's moving two on one. Now he got one from the bench. Lowry is in. Appleton in front. And Bobrovsky can't get it. It sneaks by. And it's 5-2 Jets.
Oh, you don't see this very often. And he picks up a stick from the bench. That's what Lowry does. Sauces it right out in front. Bobrovsky thought he had control and make the save. It somehow just squirts through. And the Jets get a shorthanded goal. Oh, my goodness. Appleton gets the short. And
Rodriguez over the line. Tries to break through. Nearly got there against two Jets. Then he took a hit from Pionk. Tkachuk shoots, save, rebound in front, score! Carter Verhaeghe gets one back. It's a two-goal game.
Yeah, and 3.5 minutes left here. Players and the puck just jumped right onto Carter Verhaeghe's stick. First of all, Rodriguez knifes his way in around the boards, and look at it. Tkachuk just throws it on goal, deflected. Reinhardt's there. There's the screen, and Verhaeghe just lifts it over top of Hellebuck on the short side.
Will clear all the way down. This will be, let's see, they wave it off. Yeah, it slowed down. It would have been icing, but that puck slowed down. Good call by the lines person. Rodriguez for Reinhardt. They gain the zone. Centering Barkov. Fire score! They're within a goal! Sasha Barkov makes it 5-4. The Cats have two with the net empty.
He was trailing on the play. Here's the breakout. Barkov's way behind the play here. And you'll see him come into the pitcher, and there's the wrist shot. He just challenges that glove hand. Rodriguez was there as well. Let's take another look. Did he maybe touch that? Oh, that's pretty close. Rodriguez had... Here's the overhead. Watch Rodriguez's stick as comes right next to the glove. Oh, I think he touched
it. Can. Pionk and Connor doing just that right now. Scheifele picks it up. Here's Morrissey with a look. Deflected, and then Forsling saved a goal. And Tkachuk the other way. Shorthanded, he's in. Tkachuk, he hit the post. Matthew Tkachuk inches away from tying it. Unbelievable. Tkachuk got in behind everybody for the shorthanded chance. He's coming again against Pionk. Tkachuk gets by him. Taken down. Bobrovsky's on the bench. The Panther net is empty. 5-on-5 skaters now. Connor with an empty net, and he scores.
Well, that's a heartbreaker. The Panthers had a chance to tie up the game, and then Winnipeg gets control back the other way. Long pass.
Panthers have dropped the first two. They'll try for points before heading home Monday night in New Jersey. The final from Winnipeg.